simple plan to help some poor street urchin, but rules are rules.
But he's only trying to...
We can't go changing our laws every time the princess gets a whim. What kind of an example would that set?
But the boy, what have you done with him? He deserves a fair trial.
I'm sorry to say the boy has already been, how to put it?
Eaten by a giant cave shaped like a tiger's head. It talked and said, get in my belly!
Disposed of. The regulations are quite clear when it comes to theft.
But he only meant to help.
You have much more important issues to concern yourself with, such as your royal lineage. Your Highness, the Princess and I were just discussing her upcoming marriage. Everything is in order. The feast, the festival, the only thing we seem to be lacking is, well, the groom.
Yes, Jasmine. You must make a decision, and quickly. The people of Opera Bar can't wait forever for their new sultan. I've promised them that you'd marry the next eligible suitor that seeks your hand.
You're all egotistical braggarts.
Princess! With all due respect, we can't simply wait around for someone to burst into the palace, blow a trumpet, and announce that they found the love of your life.
Niños y niñas, presenting Prince Ali and Babawa! All on board with the Jasmine's life!
I say the prince is on the record as I speak, the vocal is everyone. Yeah, he taught Mickey Mouse how to be a hip-hop dancer. Ali the fool of a camp song the red remark.
Stronger pop to meet his eye. Make way, here he comes, and girls make a toast.
How do you all love this guy? And it's only by this king of your power.
Strong and strength, regular men, definitely.
He faced a galloping horse, 109,000 swords. Who set those youngs to their lords by Prince Ali? He's got 75.
Walls are closing in on us! I don't get it. Al, the makeover should have worked. The makeover always works. Well, it worked for Cinderella, and it worked for Mulan.
And it works for Hannah Montana.
Oh, but Al, I got it. I got it. You ought to go speak to the princess alone.
Yes, yes, you're right.
Yeah, of course.
Jeannie was such a great help.
Yeah.
We deserve something in return.
Scott.
Once the princess falls in love with me,
yeah.
I'll use my last wish to save her. Alas.
Whoa. Free? Free? Pinky swear. All right, keep on talking. I want you to get out there, okay? I want you to go speak with that lovely Princess Jasmine. But, buddy, whatever you do, be yourself. It's what's inside that counts.
Yeah, she certainly isn't going to fall for some street rat.
Street rat? Your name is on the marquee.
Don't worry about it.
The carpet can't even fall. Hey! Be yourself! Be yourself! Be yourself, dude! Be yourself!
Ow!
Dude!
Is this to be my fate? Forced to marry someone who doesn't even know me? What other choice do I have?